So for those of you that are familiar with my channel, you know that quite a few of my videos are about treadmills and treadmill parts. And because of that, I have gotten a lot of comments asking questions about things they've seen in my videos and other parts of treadmills, that kind of thing. And so this is just going to be a video to go over some of those frequently asked questions.
Greetings, fellow DIYer, and welcome to my video.
Another question I get is, what, if anything, can I do with the incline motor? This is an incline motor designed to raise and lower the deck of the treadmill, and it's got some limitations because it'll spin a certain number of rotations one way and then it shuts off, and then it'll spin a certain number of rotations back the other way and it shuts off. And that's to limit this nut from coming off the end or driving into the motor. But these are high torque motors and they have a lot of turning force. So if you know how to disable those switches and you can modify it for your application, these are a great motor to use in low RPM, high torque situations. So much so that I have an entire video specifically on that.
If you like what you've seen, please click like. If you'd like to see more, please subscribe. Thanks for watching.